Consider the benzene molecule C6H6. Each carbon atom is sp2 hybridized and forms sigma bonds with two adjacent carbon atoms and another sigma bond with a hydrogen atom. The 6 2pz orbitals form pi bonds. Electrons in these orbitals are actually free to move around the entire benzene ring. Orbitals of this type are called delocalized molecular orbitals.